Hi, I'm Jody. I've just done my first year studying chemical engineering and biotechnology. For A levels, I did maths, further maths, physics, chemistry, and then looking at unis, I was debating whether to do engineering or chemical engineering. And then what drove me to chemical engineering was I still wanted to continue a bit of chemistry. So, having just done my first year, we had one project that was hands-on. We made an orifice plate. That was good fun, putting what we learn in lectures to actual practice. So, I applied directly to Churchill, knowing it was 70% STEM. I think this is really positive because there's lots of like-minded people and people doing my course as well as similar courses. And I love the green space Churchill has to offer. Another great thing about Churchill is it's the closest college to the chemical engineering department, and with our rugby pitches on site, I'm big into my rugby, so it's great to have that at my doorstep. My preparation for my interviews and admissions test, I used the practice test given to us by Cambridge. I also competed in Olympiads and put my hand up for anything that was related to it. My top tip is just do the tests, practice. For interview, think out loud. Show the interviewers what you're thinking, how you're thinking about it. It doesn't matter if you get the answer wrong, if you show you can learn and happy to take on their advice.